Hi, I'm Matt from eSpares. In this video, I'll show you how to change a turntable motor on a microwave oven. Most microwaves feature a turntable that helps to spin the food during the cooking process, therefore cooking it evenly. So if your turntable motor has failed, your turntable won't turn and it'll affect the performance of your microwave. Safety first, always unplug an appliance before carrying out any work. If your turntable doesn't turn during the cooking process, it could be that your turntable motor has failed and it needs replacing, but it could also be down to a broken or cracked drive coupling. In order to find out what the problem is, the first thing I need to do is to remove the turntable and the roller from inside the microwave and then put the microwave onto its side on a soft surface in order to access the motor from underneath. So here we have the access panel for the turntable motor. On this model, it has been previously removed and then reattached back into place via this screw. On your model, it may well be that the access panel is attached to the bottom panel at various points. So what you may need to do is grab a pair of side cutters and snip through the metal, releasing the access panel. So to get to the turntable motor, I'm just going to undo this screw to remove the panel. And here we have the drive motor behind. To release, I just need to undo these two screws either side and carefully lift the motor out with the drive coupling as well. That's a good idea when undoing these screws to have a magnetized screwdriver, as it's very easy to lose the screws inside the cabinet. So with both screws out, here we have the turntable motor and this is the drive coupling inside. On your model, the drive coupling may well be accessed internally. So I'm just going to check the drive coupling, make sure it can't spin freely on the turntable motor and that it doesn't have any cracks or fractures in it. That all seems fine. So the problem lies with the turntable motor. So I'm just going to disconnect these electrical connectors. You have to get your fingernail in to disconnect them. And when they're disconnected, make sure that they don't fall inside the cabinet. Grab your new motor, reattach the electrical connectors, put into place the drive coupling, and then carefully put it inside the microwave. You can then reattach the turntable motor with the screws. Again, being very careful not to lose the screws inside the cabinet. The turntable motor in place, you can then reattach the access cover. Simply hooks into place on one side and then a small screw to hold it in place on the other side. If you don't have a small screw to hand, you may be able to use one of the cabinet screws on the microwave itself. So there we have it, one new turntable motor fitted to this microwave oven. Spares and accessories for microwave ovens and all other appliances can be found on the eSpares website. Thanks for watching.